get these changes applied straight away. Let's fire up the engine. So far, trying to keep up this level of performance for the rest of the season. Set the wing in the down position for more speed on the straights.
Thank you.
this guy. Passing. This guy. Got a small lead over Sutil. Push it. Don't let him catch you. And estimate that Schumacher will pit within the next 5 laps. This guy easily. tyres to Alonso's car. He's going to be out for longer during his next stint. Temperature zone. Tires are at optimum temperature. A new fastest lap for the race. You can catch the guy ahead. He's in the pit lane now. Webber's in first place. Is having a good race. He's just posted the fastest lap so far. is pitting. Webber is in the pit lane. One of the Mercedes is just ahead of you. Hamilton's leading the race. Guy. Come on. Come on. Are at optimal temperature. Brakes at optimal temperature. This guy. engine is in the optimal temperature zone, your car should be at peak performance. Tire on Rosberg's car. He's going to be out for a longer period of time before pitting again. Like your engine is running a bit hot. Let's give it fewer revs on the straight. We'll be right back. race in the car ahead. He should move over and let you straight past. Traffic as you rejoin the track. Hamilton's out in front. Easily. Changes remain in this lap. Circuit. catch the guy ahead. Him on the street. Traffic ahead. Just make yourself big in their mirrors and they should let you come through. Nearly a lap down. He should move over and let you past. only 5 seconds behind.
Thank you.
Still topping the Drivers' Championship table.
A comfortable victory for you today. How close were you to the limit? There's always a lot of gossip floating around in the paddock, as you know. Currently, there's talk of you moving teams next season. Is this something you would care to elaborate on? A clear victory there, and a car which looks to be getting stronger and stronger as the season progresses. You must have given some thought to winning the title by now.